something. Oh, Elmo doesn't have a present for Dorothy. Oh, but Elmo loves Dorothy. How could Elmo forget about her? Oh, well, Elmo will just have to think of something to get for Dorothy. Yeah. Well, what? Well, what do you get for a goldfish? Somebody's at the door. What's wrong, Dor?
Important. Everyone has a purpose. I will leave no piece of mail behind.
Okay. look at that. See. Look. It's from Elmo's friend Amanda. Would you like to see it, Letter Carrie Kelly? Okay, here goes.
Dear Elmo, we'll be thinking of you as we celebrate Hanukkah this year. Hope you have a happy holiday. Love, Amanda.
Card. That's a Hanukkah card.
A harmonica card? You mean it plays music?
No, Elmo. Not harmonica. Hanukkah. Hanukkah is a holiday that Jewish people celebrate this time of year.
Wow, another holiday!
That's right, and this one lasts 8 days.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
8 days?
Yes, well, speaking of holidays, this is a very busy postal season, so I better be going. People are counting on me. No matter what, the mail must get through.
Okay. Well, bye, Little Carrier Kelly.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Another holiday. Elmo sure wishes he knew more about Hanukkah. Cool. Boy, Elmo everyone is what it's like to celebrate Hanukkah.
Our family celebrates Hanukkah, and I like to set up the menorah. It's a special candle holder with 8 candles. One for each night of Hanukkah. Plus one extra candle called the shamash. We use it to light all the others.